Well, hello, buddy.
Please, join us for one of my favorite fall treats. A pumpkin budgie pie. With pumpkin pie filling. And some marshmallow fluff. With a little cinnamon.
Well, hello, buddy.
Came to get a sniff, eh? Well, I don't blame you. Good boy. And hot from the vessel, some jitter juice. And until next time, please, enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy.
Please,
join us for movie night with Big Trouble in Little China and one of my favorite meals, some sesame noodles. A little pasta water and some hot chili oil with some garlic salt. Then whisk and add your noodles. Perfect. Some scallions and a couple cold pops. There you go, buddy. And now, our feature presentation, Big Trouble in Little China. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day. And please, enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy.
Please,
join us for a late night snack over an open fire with a pizza pudgy pie made with a couple palms of mozzarella cheese, some pepperoni, and some chopped green pepper with olive oil and garlic salt. Good boy. That's the spot, eh? Have a great day, and please, enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy.
Pretty cool, eh?
Welcome to Sunday brunch, and another day in the middle of a cedar swamp. Holy what? Perfect. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day. And please, enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy.
Please,
join us for movie night with the Lost Boys and an orange creamsicle milkshake, a scoop vanilla, and a scoop orange sherbet with about a cup of cold orange pop. Then, let's sit back and watch old Hamilton go to work while we put on our hard hats and start to build. Some whipped cream, an orange slice, a cherry, and a metal straw. There you go, buddy. Good boy. And now, our feature presentation, The Lost Boys.
I told
Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day. And please, enjoy yourself.
Well, hello, buddy. Please, join us for movie night with Dumb and Dumber and some delicious taco salad.
It's time to crush some Doritos with the old Sherwood, the Paul Coffee Curve, the ideal twig for a couple toe drags. Perfect. Well, hello, buddy. Looking pretty good, eh? Served with some cold pop. There you go, buddy. And now, our feature presentation, Dumb and Dumber. Have a great day, buddy, and please enjoy yourself.
Well, hello, buddy, and welcome to our home in the middle of a cedar swamp. I hope you're doing well, and I really appreciate you for stopping by. Good boy. Have a great day. And please, enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Please, join us for supper with one of my favorite campfire recipes. The Jack's Pepper Bean Pudgy Pie. Say that three times fast, eh? Well, hello, buddy. Came to get a sniff, eh? I don't blame you. Now, let's add some fresh corn. Look who stuck around. Good boy. Some butter and some salt and a couple cold pops. There you go, buddy. Have a great day and please enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Can't sleep, eh? Join us for tea and some Nintendo. With some loose leaves and dried fruit from an elderberry tree. Now we'll sit back and watch the colors change. Perfect. Served with a cinnamon stick. A piece of my pecan pie. There you go, buddy. And here you go, buddy. Now go get some sleep, eh? I appreciate you stopping by. Have a great week, and please enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Please join us for movie night with Tombstone and some shrimp tacos. First, we'll crisp up some flour tortillas. Perfect. Then, we'll fry up our shrimp with some Lowry's taco seasoning. cover and prep our toppings. For perfect wedge, remove the membrane. Not bad, eh? Good boy. Now, let's plate with some pepper jack cheese, Roma tomato, red onion, cilantro, and some fresh squeezed lime. And repeat the process. Then we'll scooch it up to make room for our dip. Then some cold pop. There you go, buddy. And now, our feature presentation, Tombstone. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have a great day, and please enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Please join us for supper with one of my favorite meals, some stovetop mac and cheese with a homemade cheese sauce made from whole milk and flour. Perfect. While it warms, let's play one of my favorite games, GoldenEye 007 for Nintendo 64. Holy wah. Faculty, let's rendezvous to the bottling room with Agent 006. Well, hello, buddy. Lost your head, eh? Well, looks like some people have the night off. We'll move quick, but quietly. Well, hello, Trevelyn. I'm so sorry, buddy. I'll be right back. I gotta check the noodles. Good boy. For our cheese, some Gouda, and cheddars of sharp and mild. Some black pepper, and a couple taps of ground mustard. Then mix and stir. Some more pepper and some fresh parsley. Holy wah, looking pretty good, eh, Getzlaff? Served with a couple cold pops. Here you go, buddy. Thanks for hanging out. Have a great day, and please enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. I'm not quite sure what you mean. Looks good to me. Have a great day, and please enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Please join us for movie night with the Goonies and my homemade nachos. First, we'll cut and cook an onion with some butter. Then we'll add our 80-20 beef and chop it up with a little paprika, some garlic powder, salt, and some pepper. Then drain and add our kidney beans. Perfect. Then let's put on our hard hats, because it's time to build with some chips, our beef and beans, tomatoes, jalapenos, and some nacho cheese. Now, let's add another layer with a couple cold pops. There you go, buddy. And from our buddies at Purina, a treat for old Donnybrook. Good boy. And And now, our feature presentation, The Goonies. Have a great day, everyone, and please enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Please join us for movie night with the Fellowship of the Ring and a key lime pie milkshake with 2 scoops vanilla, some whole milk, Key West lime juice, and some condensed milk. Then we'll give it to Hamilton to mix up while we take some graham crackers and dice them up with a couple of toe drags. We'll add some whipped cream and our graham cracker dust with a spoon. Oh, here you go, buddy. Here you go, buddy. Nice mustache, eh? Here, I'll join you. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day. And as always, please enjoy yourself.
I love you, buddy. I'm so sorry for your loss. Tell you what, let's make one of my favorite grilled sandwiches, and then bring out the Nintendo 64 and play a little Zelda.
First, we'll start with some pesto basil and a fresh slice of tomato with 4 slices of mozzarella. Then, we'll butter up a cast iron, add some basil, and place gently. Wait a couple minutes, remove, and repeat the process for the other side. Perfect. Served with a couple of sides and some cold bobs. Here you go, buddies. And here you go, buddy. Good stuff, eh? Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day, everyone. And please, enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Please join us for movie night with The Sandlot and one of my favorite treats, a Shirley Temple float with a cold pop and a tablespoon grenadine. Then we'll bring out the mugs for a couple scoops vanilla and 1 for old Donnybrook. Good boy. Then we'll top off our mugs. And add a little grenadine, followed by some whipped cream and a couple of cherries on top. There you go, buddy.
Holy wah.
Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day, everyone. And please, enjoy yourself. Well, hello, buddy. Please, join us for some breakfast for supper over an open fire. One of my favorite meals. First, we'll start with some hotcakes. And some fresh blueberries. How about some bacon? With a couple of toe drags. Then we'll set aside the rest while we cook a couple of eggs. Season slightly with some Lowry's. Holy what? Now, how about some pine needle tea from this white pine? Hmm. No, I think we're ready. Served with plenty of tree juice. Some orange juice. And served with my best buddy and loyal companion, Donnybrook. Good boy. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you have a great day. And until next time, please enjoy yourself.